Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Come on, let's do this. Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then. Having a problem, pal?
No. Just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some interesting thoughts in the Hammer of Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone.
People.
Maybe it needs more of a shove.
Stay down!
Counselor number two has left the platform.
And our satellite's sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it. Ready when you are to hit the other platform.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching these satellites?
Oh, shit! Swarm on the other platform! The sitting duck's down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it.
So what?
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that. Got it. Got it.
Just keep us moving.
Doing my best.
Look! Launching that? Dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite. Let's get this done.
Oh no! Fuck! Fuck!
They're on us! Take them out!
On my way!
Like the other one.
There.
Watch your heads. Here comes satellite.
Satellite secured.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what if Paddock's right? Launching these satellites is a bomb.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me. A world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later. Let's try this.
Guys, our ride's leaving.
Ah, damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot, then.
Ugh. And I was just getting the hang of driving it.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. Let's keep up with it. Watch it. Below us. Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Bear. We're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress.
Head out to your speed. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Jack, we need some light. Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side. Keep it moving, Delta. This'll work. Looks like we're all clear.
Kait, just so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. Just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming!
Oi! What the hell is that?
It's a carrier!
Spread out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
Carrier mark! Blast grenade out!
Bloody hell. Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there. This'll work. Jack, get the doors open.
Who knew putting a rocket together would be so difficult?
Let's see. Scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What do you think? We just push a button marked launch?
Oh, I see.
Yeah, pick on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the answer.
Oh, dear God.
Okay, no offense, but I'm a little confused. There's nothing for us to do here, right?
Hey, Paddock. You still there? I got a question for you.
No, I'm on lunch break. Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stops you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice and spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge, it's old and rusty and... Just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this Paddock, how does Barrett even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either. done.